I'm in a very good place right now. I'm very happy. I'm growing up and I'm really comfortable with myself. And I'm getting wiser and smarter and becoming more of an artist. But hopefully my fans will grow with me, because some of the things that I loved, I don't love so much anymore, and I love new things, and that's a part of life. I know that people see celebrities and they look so perfect and they seem like, you know, their life is great and they have money and fame and fans, and I'm a human being, I cry. I'm very, actually extremely sensitive, and my feelings get hurt and I get scared, I get nervous, just like everyone else. And I wanted to show that on this album. Need love. And that's what this album is all about. It's all about love. If I were a boy, I think I could understand how it feels to love a girl. I swear I'd be a better man. The song, If I Were a Boy, is not the typical breakup song or the typical, oh, he cheated on me song. It's more about the things that some boys do in relationships. And I know that a lot of men are gonna be like, oh man, Beyonce, here she goes again. But you know, if you're a man, the song is not about you. It's about the little boys that need to be called out.
But you're just a boy.
All right. I know a lot of young women listen to my album when they need encouragement and when they're going through tough times, or when they need to forget about what their tough times are and they want to just have fun and put on their sexy dress and go dance with their friends, or when they need the strength to get out of a bad relationship, they listen to my album in the car. So I still have to have my fun songs. There's so much drama going on in the world right now. Life has to have a balance.
Put your hands up, up in a club, just broke up, I'm doing my own little thing.
Single ladies, it's basically put a ring on it. I feel like it's something that a lot of women go through every single day, and they'll finally have their anthem, and once again, the guys are going to be upset with me. You know, I'm a woman, I'm married, and this portion of my life is all in this album. It's a lot more personal, and I'm very private, and I don't talk about a lot of things, but there are certain songs on the album that are really, really personal, and it's my diary, it's my story.